they try to copyright claim me. Yeah, I don't know what else to do. Not trying to get in trouble, you feel me? Follow me, subscribe.
Welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Jazmin Dennise here, and I am back with another video. We are trying to get back in the hang of things. So, of course, if you have not done so yet, go ahead and hit the subscribe button, like, comment. You can share if you want to. That will help a lot. I'm trying to get to 100 subscribers. Of course, I probably could have been at 100 a long time ago, but things happen. So, we're back to it. And if you couldn't tell by the thumbnail or the title of this video, it is a Louis Vuitton inspired set. I was okay with it. I feel like it could have came out better, but like, it's still cute, it's playful, it's fun or whatever. But you're gonna see this video from beginning to end, me and my struggling ass practice hand that broke some time ago, and the last little bit of glue that I tried to force out this bottle. So yeah, like, just look at the bottle. Like, I was really struggling. Look at it. Like, look at that. Just a shame. Like, I was really trying to get as much glue out as possible. So yeah, I'm gonna pop in and out, so you know, you feel, you got the vibes. I know I probably didn't announce this, but everything that I will be using in this video will be down below with the links to all the websites and blah blah. Like, these tips came from Amazon. Yeah, they just from Amazon. Like, I didn't get them from any local store or anything. I love these tips. They have a slight curve to them, but they're not too curvy like your traditional tips, which I adore a lot, and I feel like they're just easier to shape because they're a little bit more sturdy. In the arms
of the angel. Oh my god! Oh Jesus!
Y'all, I'm so pissed. That really just happened. Like, I literally hate when that happens. It literally, like, my soul just leaves my body anytime I'm on this practice hand, one of the nails pop off. It just made me not want to do it no more. But luckily, I had more glue, so we can continue. So yeah, I'm just here shaping. We're just doing a regular coffin, you know, the little traditional or taper scare, whatever you want to call it. I don't know. Everybody has a name for everything. And then I'm going in and blending the tip into the nail plate, blah, blah, blah. And I'm going to do that to all of them. I'm going to just skip through this because there's no point in really showing you guys all four fingers doing the same thing. I told y'all in the last video, I'm gonna go in with my Bonday, which is a dehydrator, act like it's a primer because it's a practice hand. Wow, I didn't even realize I was out the frame. It's not really much to see anyways, but I just went ahead and used the Bonday as a primer, even though it's a dehydrator. Act like it's a practice hand. Don't waste your products, only if you really want to practice. But I'm going in with my Core White by Young Nails. It's not like super duper white. It gives me more of a milky vibe. Like, on, I guess on camera it looks white, but in person it looks milky. Not like super duper milky, but it look milky. Like, but it ain't white. But I don't know, it is white, but it don't look white. Like not cocaine white, but it looks like milky white. I don't know. But I'm gonna go ahead and do 3 of the fingers, the pinky, the ring, and the index, because those are the ones that's gonna get polish on them. And the middle finger is going to have I guess more of this orange color to it because to match the purse. I'm gonna just show you the picture of it. It'd be easier if you guys actually see the picture so you can actually see where the design is coming from. So yeah, the orange is coming from the Louis Vuitton bag that of course, one day we all want to afford if we can't afford it now, you know. So I was, you know, on the website scrolling just to get inspo, and this is one of the purses that I was like, I see myself carrying this, so I'm gonna do a set based on it. So this is where I got the idea from. I just went ahead and fast forward, but this is the orange by Acrylics and Pumpkin. I adore her brand. I will leave the links down below if you want to try any of these. But yeah, I just fast forward to this part because a lot of it I was out of the frame. Like, even now I'm out the frame. Like, I'm so mad, but I'm gonna fix it. Just wait a minute. Oh yeah, for this part, I kept the acrylic very, very thin because I am encapsulating. There's going to be gold foil added on that you're going to see in just a second. So that's why I didn't make this nail as thick. Remember, if you're going to encapsulate, do not make the acrylic thick or it's going to look like a brick on somebody's finger. And as you see here, I'm going in with the Heidi Swap foil. I got this from Amazon, but I think you can get it from Michael's or Hobby Lobby too as well if you don't want to order off of there. Well, I don't think you can order really much or go anywhere at this point during this pandemic, but I'm using the gold foil to create like a negative block, I guess it was called, like a negative block, like a side block, I don't know, whatever people call it. So yeah. Okay, so don't mind what's in my jar. It's just beads that got messed up and got stuck inside the jar. So that's all that's in there. But yeah, here I am encapsulating using Young Nails Speed Clear. I also, monomer, I use Young Nails as well. Like I said in the last video, I adore Young Nails like a lot. So that Young Nails is like my main, like monomer, main clear acrylic. And then some of it I do use, but yeah. Now I'm here just cleaning it up because I felt like my application looked really, really good. But, you know, just got to make it a little sharper back to the clean. And then I just go on top to smooth it back out. And yeah, I sped it up like by 8 times. So that's why it looks like it's very aggressive, but it's not. I'm not really actually going this fast. For some people, they're probably like, oh my God, why is she going so fast? I'm not. So yeah, I'm just going to go ahead and shape real quick. And yeah. Louis Vuitton design, I mix Guilty Pleasure a little bit in Eggshell. Eggshells by D&D to do the Louis Vuitton print. Unfortunately, you could see it now. It's just my thumb gets in the way, of course. But yeah, I freehanded it. You know, it's not the best, but it's not the worst either. So yeah. Y'all, I'm so pissed. But anyways, I went in and redid this little symbol design, whatever, because I didn't like it the first time. I thought it looked better, and it came out a little better. It looks way better than the first time I did it. And I went ahead and cured it for 30 seconds. Well, I went ahead and decided to fast forward through this because I'm pretty sure you don't care to really watch me do this part. But I went in with my Cupa matte top coat on the pinky ring and index finger and used my wave gel shiny top coat on the middle finger to give the matte and shiny look. And I decided last minute to use the Louis Vuitton logo on the index using gold foil, which I forgot to record. I'm sorry. But anyways, yeah, there's the gold foil. But anyways, this is the final look. I hope you like it. I hope you enjoy this video. Blazzy, blazzy. If you like it, please subscribe, like, comment. Yeah, stay tuned for the next video. I don't know what that will be, but it will be coming. So, thanks for watching. Bye, guys.
I got something like, I be drinking on something, chilling with me, what the hell doing somewhere, girl? You got me drinking on something.